What's up on YouTube? It's your boy J Rob, man, back in action with another one. About to get into baby girl. Back and forth. I'm back and forth with the baby girl reactions. About to get in back and forth. Baby girl featuring Mr. I'm gonna pee on you. Gonna turn your face into a porta potty, pee on you. I'm gonna piss on you. If you know that Dave Chappelle's kid, you know what I'm talking about. But this song is featuring R. Kelly, man. Might do some R. Kelly reactions. I don't know. By the record, yes, I do like some R. Kelly music. Yes, I do. I don't give a fuck what you think. Anyway, that being said, before we get into this, man, don't forget to leave a like, comment, man. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you'll be notified from when your boy uploads. Because I do so consistently, man. Y'all already know this. With that being said, we finna get into this, man. Aaliyah featuring R. Kelly. Back and forth. Let's go. Hey. Hey. Hey, man, I like the groove on this, man. I like the groove on this. Got a good groove. Boom, 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 boom. Like that beat, man. I like the energetic. I like the energy behind it. Y'all know I like upbeat energy stuff. This is fire. You just play this, you just want to go run or something. Like, work out. I like that bass. I don't know if R. Kelly produced this, but if he's not singing, then I'm going to go ahead and assume that he produced it. Or he could be singing and he produced it. You know, he does both. But you know, baby girl sounds good as always. It's one of them songs where she don't need to be singing, she just need to sing because the track is so upbeat and energetic. The singing would just get lost in it. It just get lost in the sauce of the track. So just the fact that she's singing on it, that's all she got to do. That's all she got to do. Back and forth. Let's go. Hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Thank you. Hey. Hey. I couldn't make the rest of the letters that fast. Hey, Leah, baby girl, you know I wanna be with. No, okay, let me quit. I rock with that though. That's a good little bop, man. Good little bop. Good little boppity bop. I saw somebody in the comments say, love that tomboy swag. Leah has swag, man. She has swag. Personally, I like the more, you know, when she dress, you know, feminine. That's just what I like, you know. I can obviously tell that she preferred more the laid back tomboy style. You know, it's just her style. I got no problem with it. She still look fine, even with the tomboy stuff. But I prefer the dresses and stuff. You know what I'm saying? But no matter what baby girl was wearing, she was singing good and she was looking good. Most female artists back in the day wore clothes like that. If y'all look, most of them did, because that was just the style back then. You know what I'm saying? So I think she was just a product of the time. I think later on in her career, she started, you know, coming out a little more, dressing a little more feminine. But, you know, your style is your style, man. You know, I could just tell by her vibe, man. Just by the way she sings, she just got a laid back, just cool style. I appreciate it. I respect it. And I also just appreciate the level of musicianship on this song. It's just upbeat, just ready, just like bouncing, boom, bam, boom. Like just cool little track, man. Nice beat, nice vocals, man. Nice bounce to it. Just one of them tracks, just get on the dance floor and just let it go. I like it. And that was all for life for y'all. That leave a like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you're notified when your boy uploads. Because I do so consistently, baby. Y'all already know this. But with that being said, man, that's the video. Remember to always be blessed. Never stress. Remember to always, always do your very best. Live, love, love life. Because why? Life is beautiful. That's why. And you're beautiful. And don't forget that. Alright? Alright. I'm going to catch y'all on the flip side, man. It's your boy J-Rock. I'm out.
Wow. You scrolled on this video to do it.